They've got some holes to fill and a couple of...
Yeah, I'm available for that.
You like that? Mm-hmm. They've got the fifth starter. They've got to figure out who that is with Chris Tillman banged up a little bit right now. So we'll see how it plays out.
All right. Fingers crossed their holes get filled.
This hole here is the hole where you make...
Hopefully some
improvements
to the squad.
They have a big hole to fill as you know, a couple of their... backup outfielders. Big hole, Josh.
Big hole.
It felt good, didn't it?
That's where Scott comes in.
Mm-hmm.
You ever fill any holes, Scott?
Keith, I'm not going to partake in this conversation. I'm above this conversation.
Should we play a disclaimer prior to the rest of this conversation, if at all available?
Sure, sure. Gotcha. Sure we should. So, we'll see.
Today's show is about pornography and erotica. Some of the images and discussions are not appropriate for young children.
Where do you find this stuff?
Oprah?
Mm-hmm. Well, there's only one thing to do.
And the only way I can take care of it is to masturbate.
Down, boy!
By the way, you know...
Does he have a penis?
Yeah, Keith, by the way.
Caps won last night, 5-4. Great. 50 wins right now.
Now!
50, I say.
Boy, it has been quite a ride for the last year.
I don't like it.
And, as I said,
keep going, Keith. Why keep stopping?
Puck in front, and Oshie missed it. He had it in the right post. He had net to shoot out. He couldn't get it on net. Now for Oshie again. He scores! T.J. Oshie with...
John Walton with the call right
Does
there.
He still have a penis, so or does she have a vagina? How does this whole thing work?
Juvenile, I would be able to go and do a normal sportscast, but you know, you guys are actually...
I don't hear
anything. How old are you today, 4 or 6?
I don't hear anything.
Right now, he still has the penis.
Josh, you still got the sandbox in your backyard.
I don't.
Why don't you bring that in so you guys can play in it tomorrow.
Penis.
Yes. Hey, by the way, your boy Stash was busted on you on 100.7 this weekend.
And
I'm driving around, and true story, he says, you know, on our station, you hear nothing but quality and professionalism. You don't hear fart jokes or anything at the other station.
I don't believe you for a millisecond.
He can kiss my ass.
I wouldn't believe
really
that for
say
a
he
second.
Did.
No, he can kiss my ass then.
Not a second.
Put your head in. I'm dead serious.
Swear.
Tell him to check Nielsen, and then he can suck it.
Harry Nielsen?
We are dear friends. He really never have said that.
Look at Scott Reardon bringing out the
quick.
Bringing out the ratings.
I don't believe you.
I don't believe you for a second.
Did he say that? Really?
Isn't that how we're judged, Keith? Isn't that what we live and die by?
I'm just a messenger,
man. Okay, so apparently the people like farts.
What was the quote? What was the exact quote?
He said, we deal with professionalism and quality radio.
Dead to me.
But what was the context?
Sounds that come out of your butt.
What was the context?
I don't know. There was no context. He just threw it out.
Dead to me.
Who?
Whoever's mouth that came out of.
Well, it's possible he wasn't talking about us.
If he was.
Well, who else would he be talking about with...
Yeah, I think he got talking about
John pretty Boucher sure, loves
sure
farts.
I think that's pretty safe. I think that's a pretty safe.
Reagan loves farts. Ed Norris can't get enough of them. It could have been any one of us. Lori DeYoung, who's a legend.
I heard Lori yesterday. That was her.
She's a god amongst broadcasters. It could have been any one of us.
We move into phase two of my operation.
Now things have changed.
And you're not going to like phase two.
Now things have changed.
Don't make me angry.
Gloves are off.
You wouldn't like me when I'm angry.
The gloves are off, big boy.
Look, we'll sit here and continue to do what we do.
And kick everybody's butt. That's what I would say. I'm not worried about that. You know what? When they're talking about you, they want to be you.
How about that?
How about that?
My number two does not look like a number two.
Anything else, Keith?
Oh, no. Are you kidding me?
Right now, he still has the penis. Does he still have a penis, or does she have a vagina? How does this whole thing work?
Oh my God.
He's crying. He's crying.
You got Keith to cry. Keith is crying.
Woo!
Oh, God. Oh,
yes.
Oh, I am crying. I got a tear in my eye.
Oh, my God.
Porn, Dan. Porn.
I am not a priority.
Why is that so not. Funny? I don't know why that's so funny.
No one of us knows.
Yelled at today.
There's going to be a talk
we're
after this show.
We're getting a talking to.